You're on.
All right, now here's the steel wool we used on those window applications. This is the hydrochloric, hydrofluoric, how it rests the steel wool. And here's the front nine bark that we used. And there is no rust on there. Where yet the other one completely rusts out the steel wool.